My name is Manoj Lokbaje, BA at the School of Aurora.
My name is Jagdish Bhagwat.
This project is directed by Srishti Rabat, KLE, SCP High School, Malikpur.
Now I am introduced about how can water liberated from solar energy. Nowadays, supplying of electrical energy to the agriculture is a big problem in India. From this problem, so many farmers facing to liberate water from water for agriculture purposes. So we have developed a system of water can liberate from borewell, open well and tanks using by the solar energy. In this system, we use a air compressor and solar funnel. Solar funnel converted by the using natural solar energy, and solar energy converted into electrical energy, and it can be stored in the solar batteries. By these solar batteries, air compressor can rotate and air pressure is generated. This air pressure is generated, rushed in the water resource through a pipe. By this air pressure, the water can be lifted up. By this system, the farmers can water use for agriculture purposes without any electricity. Through this system, we are also save the electrical also. Now I am introduced about how can it work system. Now I am already charged to these batteries and after start to air compressor. The air compressor generates the air pressure. This air pressure is rushed in the water resource through a pipe and then water can be lifted out and up. When I switch on the button and the air compressor is generating air pressure, this air pressure is by this air
pressure. Now I am going to start.
Now I am going to start.
Thank you, Vanana.